he's positioned there in such a way that Courtney Brown, if he has anything about him as a wicketkeeper, will get across on his left-hand side to take the catch going to Simmons. Well, if you want some idea of what sort of a pitch this is, you should keep that in your video library. That will give you the perfect idea.
Well, Ian Bishop is very upset. He says, that's not my fault. It hit the crack. I didn't put the crack there. But there's nothing that can be done about things like that. Courtney Brown had absolutely no chance. Look at this. Hits the crack and takes off at 45-degree angle.